purchased my first published story, somebody said to me, do you read that kind of stuff? And I said, madam, I not only read it, I write it.